What we're doing here is this this randomizer. Do you want to go first? Or do you want me to go first?
Oh, please be my guest.
All right. So basically, what we're doing here is we're randomizing our loadouts for some Iron Banner action, and we found this thing in Dim. Randomize your equipment, weapons, armor, ghost, and artifact. Yes. Oh, a Mida just dropped.
Yes, please.
And I got a glass promontory. And okay, all right. I think I can make do with this. Okay. Okay.
That actually sounds like a good loadout.
Yeah, I'm not doing too bad right now. We might have to do this, like, do another game and see. Okay. Look at my loadout.
You're 343 light, though.
This is. Oh, no. I didn't even think about the light
level.
You
ended up with a. You ended up with a level 3 boots. That's the problem.
Oh, no. Oh,
you're gonna get shit.
Damn it. Because right. I did. I got a glass promontory with freaking head. Oh, God. All right. Let me pull you up. Let me pull you up here.
Pull on up, son.
All right.
Let me know when you're ready.
Loading your guardian. Oh, that's right. It's never going to load your actual guardian. Oh, there it is. It did. Oh, okay. Go ahead. Go for it.
I got a Mida.
Yeah, you
an
too?
LDR. Yeah.
A Mida and an LDR? What's with us and the snipers?
Silver Dread. Let's see what we got.
Oh, you're 350. Oh! Oh, wait. What? What? What brought you down so much? Oh, you got the LDR. Year one LDR. I was like, what? This is going to be so bad. This is going to be so bad. All right, put us in. Put us in.
All
right,
let's do it.
This is going to be so shitty. I want to, like, level stuff up, too, but I'm like, that's against the rules. But, I mean, I got an armamentarium.
Yeah.
So that could be worse.
Got that going for you.
I got an armamentarium, a Mida, a glass promontory, which I forgot to roll. Performance bonus, hidden hand, snapshot, and short gate ambush. Hey, check that shit out. All right. I love how
this
I have a level
gonna
a
be
three.
Great.
I love how I have a 3 light level thing, and it's still
good.
I'm still pretty close to you. In terms of
good news,
like,
we're gonna play against Murdertron.
Oh, let's see what's Murdertron rocking.
Let's check it
He's
out.
He's 388. His clan is from rookies to legends. He is rocking a hopscotch pilgrim that is not fully leveled up, a laughing heart that is not fully leveled up, an unto dust 00 that is not leveled up.
He must be, either he's doing what we're doing or he's on an alt.
I'm gonna go with probably doing what we're doing. I don't think anyone actually plays this game seriously anymore. I'm kidding. Everyone that's watching this that plays this game seriously every day, it was a joke.
I'm surprised that there's 12 people to play in this match.
I'm pretty sure the population was
10, and we were 2 of them.
It always puts me in the front, and I wasn't even close this time. Oh my god, how many times am I going to hit headshots with a fucking Mida? Oh, why am I running right up top? I'm going to die so fast right here, dude. Yo! Oh, it was an assist! I would have had first blood!
Oh, I got a kill! Oh, but I died.
Oh, I'm 2 assists deep. Are you kidding me? 2 assists deep. Uh-oh. Headshot with the sniper. Okay, this... I understand why the Mida is considered broken sometimes, because I am vastly underleveled for this right now, and I am definitely holding my own. Like,
I am too.
I'm leading the... We're leading our team! What is happening? Oh, the team we're playing sucks, dude. Look at the score. Oh, well, no, maybe it was just a bad start for him.
We're going to go with it's a bad start for him.
Yeah, because we're probably going to lose. Earlier, I was playing a game where I was like, oh my god, I'm trouncing these guys, and we lost handedly.
Team shot might have gone.
No scope! It didn't work. I do kind of want to find a way to rub it in their faces, though, that I'm 343 light. Oh, he just fell to his death. Put a couple shots into him, he jumped off the edge, I got the kill.
Yeah, palindrome sniped.
I'll take the assist.
Never say no to an assist. I played this map way too much this weekend.
I heard you had some fun playing some trials.
Dude, I think we went 8-1 like 3 or 4 times. It was beyond frustrating. And we had lag problems on almost every single card.
It is the worst. So I'm starting to think that light level doesn't really matter in Iron Banner.
The curve is pretty generous, when you put it that way.
Like,
I remember when the curve used to be pretty harsh.
Bro, I have 1,100 points out of our 3,400. This, like, why do I not use the Mitamore? What the fuck, man? This gun's amazing.
It might as for donk.
Damn it. Oh, that clever dragon had me bouncing all over the place.
Oh, no, no, no. You're not putting that bubble down, baby.
I have so much special, and I haven't used my sniper for more than one shot, which I took on a AFK guy.
Pretty sure it loaded me in with like 12 LDR rounds.
Yeah, if you have the right gear on, it'll do that. If you have the right gear, it'll definitely do that.
I don't know if I have the right gear on.
You might have gotten really lucky. If you play it the right way.
I might have.
No, not the skips. Not the skips.
Oh, yeah, the skips, baby.
Fuck. So, I like this. This is fun. I wish I didn't have the sniper. This is not a map that I want to run a sniper on, but... Wow, could I miss him a couple more times?
Not for Clash. Maybe for threes.
Nah, I'm just too much of a fusion guy.
I'd be okay with a shoddy right now.
Oh, I got a post-mortem. How'd I do that? Okay, sure. He just killed himself, I guess. What happened? Are you changing your loadout? Oh, you're sniping.
No, I'm just like, sitting back here camping.
You just get a kill? Nice, dude.
Hey, you can kill people? Awesome, man.
Oh, that was making plays and I screwed it up.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, don't pick it up yet, you...
And the blueberries are gonna pick it up before I can come and get it.
I mean, we were
you
all
fuckers. You got that heavy because of me.
To be fair, we were all there already. Oh, this is the worst heavy machine gun.
I was spawning in
for this. This is the worst heavy machine gun ever for fucking PvP. The raid one.
Oh god, yeah, it's so bouncy, bro. It's useless.
And I got 2 kills. I should have had 3, but I fucked it up. I still got 2 kills with it, though.
Bro, this year 1 LDR is dope AF, bro.
Damn it. I don't know why I didn't run. Everyone's just got red numbers. I'm so screwed. I like, didn't even
murder
recognize
Tron.
The
He's at
first.
The bottom of the scoreboard.
You know, his name made him sound so promising. You're falling behind. I got a kill. I got a fucking, what is it? Bounty done. And it said, you're falling behind. Like, where is the sense in that?
You're falling behind.
That's how you snipe.
You get rocked.
Let's snipe some more, huh? You're in the lead.
Is that blade? Yep.
Lost the lead. Ooh, what the? Jesus, I'm so bad at this game sometimes.
Watch behind you.
Get the fuck out of here.
Why didn't you save me, bro?
Okay, at least I got him before I went down.
Good job, dude.
Bro, this team is being carried by two of us.
That's our blade.
Change the lead.
Now where do we go?
You're falling behind.
Oh.
Fuck. Body shot. Headshot. Fuck, body shot. Get him! Get him! I wish I could see what just happened, but I feel like it was amazing. Or what's still happening, I should say. Holy shit. Did you just kill everyone? Whoops.
Pretty much.
I just ran around the whole map. I'm still looking for people to kill. Yo, we did it!
Yo! We win.
Yo, we did. We're gonna have to do that again though, because I feel like my loadout was too easy. But I mean,
yeah.
We gotta clear out space.
We need something more interesting.
Gotta clear out some spots here.
Alright. There's some spots here. Yeah.
Yo.
We got of course we get gear and it's vastly under level.
Didn't even think of that.
Awesome. You got a good fucking.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
Think I'm a boober.
Oh my god, a harrowed smite of moraine. Each new day, Iron Gjallarhorn. No, is that my level 3 Iron Gjallarhorn? No. Or my 279 light level.
Wow.
Oh
dude.
My god, dude. Are you kidding?
This is gonna be interesting, right?
It
here.
Gave me Willbreaker's Fists, the gauntlets from. It gave me Yolder's Iron Sash from
Year
1.
Oh my god, dude.
Are you kidding me? Oh no.
I don't. Will it let you in? Hold on, let me check here. Yeah, it'll let you in.
No!
Alright.
Alright. I can't believe this. Alright, you're up,
All
dude.
Alright, you ready for me?
Oh, hang on. Hang on.
Up.
1 second. Alright, go for it.
Praetorian foil.
Nice.
You gonna give me another gun? Where's my other gun? It didn't give me a primary.
Yeah, you got a Monte
Carlo.
Oh,
I got a Monte.
You got the silver dread
again? What I already had on me. I guess so, man. Interesting.
Oh my god. This is awful. This is awful.
337. It gave me the same helmet again?
Did it really?
It didn't change my helmet.
It didn't change my,
Interesting.
It didn't change something on mine. I forget what it was, though.
Alright, that's alright. I can roll with that. I'm gonna have a much better time than you are.
Yeah, you really are. Oh no, I guess it did change everything.
I have
mine.
A Praetorian foil.
Dude,
I don't know how effective it's gonna be, though, at 170 light.
Oh, that's right, that's right.
Like, I'm gonna have to land every bolt.
Like, this each new
Probably.
Day isn't even leveled up. I kept it. I don't like this fusion, but I kept it because it has hip fire, braced frame, and rangefinder. And I'm like, that could be fun.
Yeah.
Let me try that, but it's not leveled up yet. At
Dump
least I
notes.
Don't hate the Harrowed Smite of Moraine. It's not a terrible weapon.
Right. No, it's not great, though.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
I just wanted you to get some heavy. It doesn't even have tracking.
Oh, it doesn't even have tracking yet. It does. Aren't the Wolfpack rounds now an intrinsic perk, though? So they should. Yep. So
the Wolfpack rounds will work, yeah.
Oh, no. Well, I mean, I could level. I can't level it up. Fuck. Like, I could put motes into it and have it fully leveled, but I feel like that goes against the whole concept of what we're doing here.
I think that's fair. No, I think that's fair.
But that it's also going
to
level up.
To at least have the perks.
All right, if you're
my shit's all leveled, well, my Monte Carlo's not leveled, but I don't really care. Yeah, fucking put some motes in that bitch, make it fun.
Here we go. I might be able to get a kill with it now.
Vertigo.
Oh, come on. At least it's a good fusion map. Considering we both have fusions now, at least it's a good fusion map.
No doubt. At least we didn't get Frontier.
Oh my god.
You know?
Yup. I like how as soon as we started randomizing things, it's been putting me further and further in the back. And it always...
I think your light is the lowest now.
Yeah, I'm always in the front. Like, always. It's a joke in my videos, because I'm always in the front. Oh my god, I forgot how clunky this thing is when it shoots. Oh no. Shit. I'm already down. This Mighty Marine's gonna be rough. What the fuck? Why did it do that? Well, I got a kill. The fusion rifle got a kill for me. I think I'm gonna be relying pretty heavily on this fusion rifle. I'm gonna try to get at least one Smiter Marine kill though. This thing kicks more than you probably remember. I don't know when the last time it was that you used it. This thing
it's
has a
pretty bouncy, bro. The lead. Oh, I'm dead. Oh,
I thought this was a. I used to love this weapon. I used to PvP with it all the time. It was like the weapon to
was,
get out of the raid.
It was popular for,
a
short period when it first came out. I remember.
I wonder how many people are like playing against us going, wow, these noobs.
They probably.
That was
probably
like
no better.
That was like the most generic Matador kill ever.
Oh, I got a kill.
He didn't slide into me or anything. He just like walked up to me and pulled the trigger. And then I got him back. And I got like last worded from a mile away. What the fuck was that?
Wow, this is weird.
What?
I have to show you that clip. Some weird physics shit going on with a dead body I've never seen before.
Oh, hardscoping! Hardscoping! Fucking A, I burned out. You're in the lead. Cyborg, get my res.
Good luck.
Wow. This Osgod guy needs to get the fuck out. I've had just about enough of his shit. Lost the lead. God damn it, he killed me again! This is
kill
insane.
Him for you, buddy.
You got him?
Oh, almost. Nope. Yep, that's not working very well with that weapon.
It's shocking.
I gotta be up close and land all my bolts to kill somebody with this.
No, get him! Yes! Salty peanuts with the cleanup. Well, that's right, I don't have the two grenades anymore. Oh, shit!
Oh, I got some bad lag going on right now.
Our team actually has a lot of lag on it from my screen.
Yeah.
I never like seeing. It's weird. I see people in the, with the red bar on the top of the list a whole lot, but whenever I have a red bar and it's like noticeable, I can't kill shit. I can't kill anything.
Isn't that strange how that works?
Like maybe once or twice I've ever been like, "Well, I shouldn't have gotten that kill," but most of the time I'm like, "How the fuck am I supposed to hit anyone?" I took two little bullets into a guy. And somebody killed him, and I got the assist. Oh, I really want to get a Smite Marine.
Oh, thanks,
kill.
Salty Peanut, for ripping my kill, buddy.
The team-based objective.
This is Clash, bro. It's all about the kills.
Yeah, but all the kills go to the same place.
I want the kills for me.
The world doesn't revolve around.
The fuck it doesn't.
God damn it, Osgod. This motherfucker.
God damn it.
Give me that Mida back.
Pop my super and there's nobody to kill. There, I got Osgod for you, bro.
Thanks, dude.
Killed him.
Appreciate it.
Look, heavy's over here. Come here.
I'm gonna wait outside of it in case somebody supers.
Back up a little bit. I'll be the bait. Somebody just popped a Goldie. Go hide. Heavy ammo available.
All right, I gotta
follow you. This
I got
is
two.
Great.
I've got two. I'm kind of half tempted to like let everyone else duke it out first with their heavy.
You need to, so you can show up and do some foolery.
Oh, I want to try to hit somebody with this and see what happens. Somebody on my radar just a second ago. They go.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I got an assist! Oh, did somebody else shoot him? The fuck?
See if I can draw him out for you. Here you go.
There's too many people in front of me. There's a bunch of you there.
Ooh, behind us.
Come on. Careful. Get him! Yes! I killed him with the 3-light Iron Galahorn! Yeah!
Oh my gosh. Dude.
He was a little damaged. He was a little damaged. But those wolf pack rounds actually rounded it out. Oh, that was amazing. See, what I really gotta do.
Oh, I got
though?
Osgod with the fusion.
Nice. What I really gotta do is put on, like, all 3-light gear. And do a custom match where I'm 3-light. And just see what it does. Did that guy just cyborg? Did he just fall off the edge as a
stormcaller? I don't know what just happened.
I think he just like wandered off the edge as a stormcaller.
Yeah, like, Osgod, sure did.
You show up, Osgod. I have a fucking fist. Aim up.
5 minutes remaining.
You're on my team. Osgod, fuck you! And I ended his super. Let's go.
Nice. Oh. That fool.
Oh, god damn it!
Watch as a Titan run around the corner.
Dude, I don't. How the hell did anyone ever kill anything with this gun? What the fuck? Oh, it didn't even. I landed my bolts and everything.
I will avenge you.
This fusion just doesn't do it. Did you die too?
Yeah. It picked me off pretty quick. I have no armor.
You have no armor?
Too underpowered.
Damn, yeah, it, man, I got fucking shoulder charged.
I got two tapped with a palindrome.
Two tapped with a palindrome.
They're just hard scoping, bro.
Finish them. Come on.
Let's get victory, fellas.
Oh, victory I have yet to get a Smite of Moraine kill. No! Fuck! Goddamn Nova Bomb.
We need like one kill and we win.
I know, but I wanted to there get a go. Kill with the Smite of Moraine and I couldn't do it. I literally couldn't kill anyone with this gun.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a disaster. But that was super fun. I'm really glad that I decided to do this. And that I got a kill. Like, oh my god, I only got 5 kills. Oh my god.
Beam us up, Scotty.
I was waiting for it. I knew someone was going to do it. So, gotta ask, what are your thoughts on this experiment?
Quite enjoyable.
Thought this was fun too. Made me play with some weapons. Brought me back down like a path of yesteryear. Until next time.